The University of Iowa's College of Dentistry and Dental Clinics has three primary missions: patient care, education, and research. We offer laboratories and related workspace to faculty, residents, and students who take part in basic science, clinical, and translational research. We study many areas, including oral cancer, how cavities form, and how they can be prevented, and which bacteria or viruses are linked to cavities and gum disease. We also study the differences in how people's faces and teeth form, and we try to understand how the same oral disease varies among different groups of people. We study how to make bone and replacement tissues for the mouth and explore which products work best. We also examine people's choices related to taking care of their mouth and their related oral health outcomes. Finally, we also study health policy, the process in which science is related to governmental policies. Our faculty work on research projects with other faculty from the University of Iowa, within the United States, and around the world. Here are some examples of the research we conduct.
Hello, I'm Kim Brogden, director of the Dow's Institute for Dental Research and professor in periodontics, and I'm interested in inflammation, which causes redness, pain, and swelling inside of the mouth. And in our research, we've found small peptides or particles in saliva that actually reduce these painful areas. And we hope to use this exciting finding to make new treatments that prevent or heal illnesses in the mouth that are caused by inflammation.
Hello, my name is David Drake. I am a faculty member in the Dow's Institute for Dental Research and the Department of Endodontics. My research studies how bacteria or germs in the mouth are passed from American Indian mothers to their young children. I'm conducting this study together with the Oglala Sioux tribe in Pine Ridge, South Dakota. A research team of dental hygienists and research assistants who are from the tribe collect plaque samples from the children, their mothers, and other key people who take care of the children. The research team also asks the mothers questions to learn about the children's eating habits and how they take care of their children's mouths. Once the data and plaque have been collected, they are sent to my laboratories here at the College of Dentistry. We study the bacteria found in the plaque samples to identify genes. We hope this research will help us learn more about the severe early childhood cavities in American Indian children.
Hello, my name is Gustavo Avila-Ortiz. I am a faculty in the Department of Periodontics. My research focuses on understanding the healing dynamics after tooth loss and bone grafting, depending on local and systemic individual patient features, including both local anatomic factors and systemic conditions. I hope to enable clinicians to more effectively prevent alveolar bone loss after tooth extraction and to predictably augment missing bone when needed. I am also interested in modifying dental implant components to enhance the healing response and the long-term success.
Our research has contributed to innovations across the spectrum of disease and oral health prevention. Through oral health research, we can understand the basic mechanisms of disease and its prevention, which is an essential step for the College of Dentistry and dental clinics to provide the very best in patient care.